Janhvi Kapoor, the new sensation of Bollywood, gets mobbed by a crowd of her fans. The incidents happened in Mumbai. The young actress was out with her sisters Anshula, Khushi and Shanaya Kapoor for a lunch date along with her brother Mohit Marwa. Everything was fine when they entered, but the moment people realized Janhvi is inside the restaurant, the crowd started to expand and became out of control. By the time she and her family came out of the restaurant, there were quite a few people gathered outside. People started requesting her for selfies and there were others who just wanted a glimpse of the star kid. Janhvi looked a little shocked but managed to put off a smile. Amidst all this furore, one fan loses his balance and tumbles right in front of Janhvi. However, the situation was not that serious how it looked. Just after the incidents, Janhvi moved towards her car and also concerned Janhvi asked people to check on the fan. It's just been 3 days since Dhadak's release and seems Janhvi is already nation's darling. Hello.